Hello, and welcome to 8020's product highlight series. Today we're going to take a look at the slam latch. This latch is both secure and able to be locked. It's easy to install, and it is available in both fractional and metric. Now the great thing about this latch is that it requires no machining. However, a bolt assembly will be required to install it. More information on 8020's recommended bolt assemblies can be found in the 8020 product catalog. Now when it comes to installing the slam latch, both sides of it are going to install in the same way. So we've got the handle side already installed. To install the latch side, we're going to take one last bolt, feed it through, and put one last T-nut on. Once we got that preloaded on, we're going to drop it right into the T-slot. Get that in there. We'll line it up with the handle side and snap it all into place. We'll go ahead and hold that into place and grab our wrench and tighten it down. Now once we got that tightened into place, we have a secure connection, but we're gonna add on a little extra security. We're gonna add in these cover caps. Now once these are slid in, and the whole handle is locked into place, you're not going to be able to access your bolts. That's going to give you added security for when you have it locked up. Now hopefully you found this segment on the slam latch helpful. For more information, please visit 8020.net and be sure to subscribe for future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.